Now, you heard of the yummy Girl Scout cookie Samoas, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, a lot of people love those. Well, in today's Hawaii's Kitchen, we're with Mitzi Toro, the Maui Cookie Lady, and she's teaching us how to make the grown-up version, which happens to be one of their best sellers. We are here at the Ferguson Showroom, and I'm so excited today to be baking cookies with the Maui Cookie Lady. We've got Mitzi Toro to my right, the Maui Cookie Lady herself, and we've also got Sharon to my left, who is the cookie ambassador. And I'm so excited. Tell
Thank
me about
you.
Your company. You have like these monster cookies.
Yes, they're huge. So I've been baking the original recipe for over 20 years. I just love cookies, and I would just give them out to everybody, neighbors, friends, and then a couple years ago, my dad passed away, and he was one of my best friends. And to celebrate his life and to just, you know, do something with a cause and to keep busy really after it, I decided to fundraise money for the nurses that helped him in the ICU. So when we were living in the ICU for a week, we really grew to appreciate all that they do and found out that they, you know, pay for their own uniforms. So I said, oh, we should, you know, do something, keep busy, and what I'd love to do is bake. So we just did once a month at the farmer's market on Maui. We have a nighttime farmer's market called Wailuku First Friday. Mm-hmm. So we just committed to 4 months, and that was going to be it. We gave the money over to the nurses. And then on the last month, we had some regular customers ask us if we were going to come back. And I said, well, I guess if you're coming back, we'll come back. So we've been going ever since.
That is an incredible
yes.
story. So when was your company formed? Then how long has it been?
It's a pretty new company. So only about 2 years now. The first year was just a fundraiser at the beginning, and then was just maybe once a month, like a hobby for fun. We only had a couple varieties and just a few cookies on a plate, pretty low key. And then last summer, we were really honored. We were selected for the Maui Film Festival, which is a huge event on Maui.
It is.
And it just kind of changed the course of our company. And so we thought we maybe should take this more seriously. And we've, about a year or so, we've been focusing. And
that's incredible.
Yeah.
So what are we making today?
So today we are making grown-up Samoas. We had the Brewers Fest on Maui last month, and for that event, we decided to do several beer cookies, and then one of them really stuck. Samoas are my favorite Girl Scout cookies. I thought, oh, I can do an adult version and add the Maui Brewing Company Coconut Porter, which I love because it is made on Maui, and we're all about supporting local business and using as many local products as possible.
So what are some of the ingredients that you have here?
Yes, so we always in all our cookies use Maui brand raw sugar, mm-hmm. and we don't put any white sugar in our cookies unless it's an added item like an Oreo or a candy.
Mm-hmm.
And so for this particular cookie, we have, of course, the Maui Brewing Company Coconut Porter, and we love it because the coconuts are also grown in Maui and they hand toast them, and it's a wonderful, craft brewing. I know it's kind of a trend right now, doing craft beer with cooking and baking,
mm-hmm.
and our flour. Really proud of it.
Should I go ahead and start putting it all in here?
It.
Okay.
So the flour is juiced dough. It's like a Vitagrain whole grain type of flour that we ship in from San Francisco.
And what else goes in this?
We have raw sugar.
Okay.
So
does the whole bowl go in? Or?
Actually, you know, we will. Yeah. So you can do the whole bowl, then
okay.
also the butter.
We're almost out of time, so I just want to make sure we get everything
yes.
in there.
Yep, do the sugar and the butter, and then we can mix those three.
Okay.
And one of our tricks, this is a great mixer, if you want to go ahead, and then this is the part where you're going to have to get your hands dirty.
All right, I don't mind getting my hands dirty.
You're going to just hand mix. And before I had a mixer, I mixed the cookies by hand for years, so it's kind of fun to go back to the roots of the cookie. And you'll go ahead and add a good quality vanilla. So you want to make sure you don't use imitation, but a really good high quality vanilla.
Okay.
And then the eggs.
Okay, how many eggs?
3 eggs for this recipe.
Okay. Now, do you like it when the shell goes in, or?
No, yeah. That took some practice at first, for sure. Had a crunch every now and then.
Okay, if there's a crunch, you can tell them it's
yes.
Trini's fault. All right, we are going to go back to the studio, but we're going to continue adding
yes.
all of the ingredients. And when we come back, we will scoop up the mixture and
okay.
start laying it out on our
pan. Part.
And I also want to talk to you about all of the different kinds of cookies, because I know that there are so many different types. So we'll chat with you in our next segment. Thank you.
Okay, exciting.
One more egg.
I can't wait.
Yum. You can see how passionate Mitzi is, too, about the cookie. She's been making it for over 20 years. Mm-hmm. Really, really nice.
It was a really touching story, actually, behind it.
And how it started. And we're going to learn more about her in the next segment. But she actually had a whole different career two years ago. Mm-hmm. So it's something that really is a labor of love for her.
Well, and we really appreciate small business owners in Hawaii. It takes a special person to go out there and go on a limb and put their money and their finances behind
a
labor of love.
Absolutely. It's a big
risk. Yeah, it is.
You know, I wish we had something for scale because those cookies are like the size of this cup.
You know, it's so
I wish we had like a quarter or something nearby.
And it's so funny. I heard you talking, and we had some guests in from Maui last week. People on Maui know about these cookies. They're like, oh, you people on Oahu, ha, 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 you will soon learn.
Yes.
I mean, it's good stuff.
It is really, really good. So we're going to have the information and the recipe on our website.
There we go.
You can order her cookies online, but she's got really creative
flavors. Wait, we can order them online? Okay, you go ahead.
All right. All right.